Mabuhay! In today's video, I, Amira, will take you to Bohol, Philippines to learn about a community-based tourism product called the Abatan River Community Life Tour. It started out in 2008 as an initiative by the Abatan River Development Management Council, ARDMC. The objective of the group is to boost not only the tourist spots in the area, but also to generate jobs and income to the entire province. All the profits generated by the tour goes to the poor in the area. The tour encompasses 5 municipalities along the Abatan River, offering nature experience and cultural heritage while cruising along the Abatan River, as well as experiencing community life with their livelihoods. The communities serve as the tourism service providers, as caterers of food, members of the cultural collectives, local tour guides, boat operators, among others. So, where exactly it is? Abatan River is one of the 3 main rivers of Bohol. It used to be the main waterway of the people when the roads were still undeveloped. The river traverses through the town of Antequera to the town of Balilihan, opening up to the Cortes Nipah swamps. There are various tourism products that are being promoted, such as amazing firefly tour, kayaking, stand-up paddling, Abatan River Community Full Package Tour, Flexi Tour and Sunset Tours, and other customized tours. The Abatan River Community Life Tour highlights the life of the Boholanos. There are 5 of them, and the first one is Cortes. When stopping at Cortes, you will experience theatrical ritual rites of passage to the Abatan River, officiated by the legendary Princess Waji, warrior and guardian of Abatan River. The second one is Maribohog. In Maribohog, you will be welcomed with traditional lei giving to guests along with musical accompaniment. The third one is Antequera. The village will fascinate you with the novelty handicraft dance show that involves audience participation. And the fourth one is Balilihan. Here, you will be entertained with Dalit Panamilit, a 10-minute culture show on Balilihan lifestyle. And the last one is Katikbian. You will experience welcome ritual to the Kingdom of Gam. With only 200 ringgit to spend for the tour, you will go home having learned about culture in 5 municipalities in Philippines just by visiting one river. Now that is a deal, and like the Filipinos say, it's more fun in the Philippines. Paalam at ingat, hanggang sa muli nating pakikita sa susunod na video. Goodbye and take care till we see again in the next video.